The first time I saw you was in your apartment. I had followed my friend single file through the darkness. I looked your direction for excessive inspection, and I could not muster the courage to say a single word. For a while we were playing this game that your friends bought, but everyone cheated and no one could spell. You didn't say much of anything. I must have come off annoying, cause you went to bed. I walked home with my eyes low, dreaming of conversations we'll have tomorrow. In high school we fell asleep in, but now I can hardly close my eyes. The next time I saw you was in your apartment. Oh, why do I keep ending up here on starlit evenings? I'm sleeping, but this time you sat next to me on the couch. I stare out the window, hands glued tight and sore, praying to God knows what, that you would sever what stuck with something shiny from the kitchen drawer. Home with my